Lockhart, help! We've been without water for 2 days, requesting a rescue mission.
Pripyat, the city closest to the power plant. It was evacuated when the incident happened. It's deserted, besides from mutants and stalkers roaming around sometimes. There are no citizens or residents. However, last time I was there, I had this weird feeling. I'm being watched. This feeling is the strongest in a particular building I was in. The Jubilee Service Center. I remember I was doing a sweep of the place, clearing the building of any hostiles. At one point when I neutralized all the enemies, my radar showed zero enemies around. Everything went quiet. I was surrounded by silence. Darkness. That's when the feeling started. I've been watched. As if the evacuation was taking place. Something stayed behind. It's like someone or something never left. Or maybe something took residence in that place. Something that shouldn't be real. I'm sending the recording from my headwear camera. Watch it. Tell me if I'm just being paranoid. There is something else in the building with me, watching me from around the corner.